it's very difficult for companies now to be able to get the data they need from their channel to be able to best manage their channel. How do you do it now when you're going beyond your comfort zone, when you're in other, when you're in other regions, when you weren't necessarily great at it, where you are, and still have that local component to it? I mean, is it not serving two masters where I want to know everything that's going on within every partner, when they're talking to clients, when there's leads, how we're doing, but I need them to be unique and themselves so they continue to be successful. And sometimes, is that not a two opposing positions?
You know, it's a great dream. It's a great dream. I mean, I don't know. Excel spreadsheets are rampant today. And if you think Excel spreadsheets are hard to track like a North American program, try extending that to global. So what I love about technology is that no matter what I'm selling, other people are developing platforms that let me, and here's my idea. I'm just this anal. One of my first roles was managing a sales team at a partner. And the first thing I did that the salespeople didn't like was I put up screens all over the room where these inside salespeople were doing outbound. And although they were telling me they were doing 25 calls a day, you know, which I wanted to be 100, I'm showing the screen and it's showing 7 and 6 and 5. So measurement, you know, to actually have the ability to have a program delivered on a platform that can give you the measurement of your success on the regular without waiting until it's over to get an Excel spreadsheet and match it with another 100 Excel spreadsheets. You know what? I like charts. I don't want to collect the data. I want you to tell me how it went up and down. I want you to tell me why it went up and down. I don't want to count it, and I don't want to wait a month for this to be counted.